And ticks aren't the only critters to look out for. Indiana State Park says the cicadas are officially here. That's right. We've been telling you about this for weeks. After 17 years underground, billions of cicadas will emerge here in the Hoosier State and across the U.S. Park officials spotted this fella at O'Bannon Wood State Park this week. They want to remind people that cicadas are native to the state and are an important part of the ecosystem.